I heard about the AI program at SJSU through an email, actually a newsletter that came out right after I started my job at Oracle. It was perfect because as a part-time program, it fit with my schedule at work. So it gave me the opportunity to continue working full-time, developing myself as an engineer, and pursue my interest in machine learning and artificial intelligence on the side.
I know many students enrolled in this program, and they have full-time jobs. So the schedule is very friendly. Students in one cohort will take 11 courses in a total of 33 graduate level credits to complete the degree program. Those courses, they meet once per week in one evening and are offered throughout the year, spring semester, summer, and fall semester.
A unique advantage of the Masters of Artificial Intelligence here at San Jose State is the connections that we have in Silicon Valley. Here, students have access to the Career Center with its partnerships in industry, as well as our faculty and our industry experts who teach the courses in the program working full time here.
The curriculum so far has been great because the first class is all about learning to code and the basics, and then it ramps up to learn about different algorithms and getting more in depth into what artificial intelligence and machine learning is. So it's really open for anybody who has the time and the desire to learn it.
This program aims to train students with cutting-edge artificial intelligence and technologies and practical hands-on experience. So after graduation, students will be able to look for jobs in the AI area.
I would definitely recommend the program, essentially because what I am getting is the knowledge how to apply AI without looking at the hardware, just knowing what types of algorithms there are, what algorithms I need to use for different applications, how I can improve this, how I can fine-tune them, basically expanding my horizon to understand the different applications of artificial intelligence, because all it takes is knowledge about what the basic concept is and curiosity about a different field. If you combine those two, AI can be applied to almost anything.